Hi, welcome to Authentic Ministries. Thank you for following us. I wanted to come back to talk to you a little bit more about Finding Wisdom by Tawana R. Fredenberg, which you can find at fastpencil.com, amazon.com, or barnesandnoble.com. I wanted to talk to you about a section in the book that talks about being greedy of gain is a trap. And what I mean by that is sometimes we desire what others have and we're not grateful what God has blessed us with. And we have such a desire to gain more materialistic things. And so I want to share with you a story in the book about a family that purchased an expensive home in a neighborhood. And they had some friends that wanted to follow after them and do the same thing. So they went on and they purchased a home in that same expensive neighborhood. But the family that was there first, they wind up moving out into a smaller home, more affordable, and it left the other family there, in which they were unable to afford the house that they were living in. And so constantly they were watering their pockets to put out the fire in their pocketbook. And so I just want to encourage you today, as they follow their friends to try to keep up with them, their friends wind up moving on to a more affordable home. So you don't want to do what others do. You don't know how they're financing things. Lots of people finance things through credit cards, and that's not all the time wise. You want to make sure you're able to save and build your money. Don't use a lot of credit cards if you don't have the money to pay it off right away. If you use a credit card, you want to use it and then pay it off right away. If you don't have the finances in the bank, don't use your credit card unless it's a highly an emergency, someone's dying or you need to make it to a hospital. I encourage that you don't use it. But also, I encourage you to look inside this book and really look at that story and see what's going on there and what happened with that family. They were so busy trying to keep up with the other family that the other family went on and left, and they got affordable housing. And they were stuck there trying to pay for that expensive home. You don't want to try to be like other people, but be like yourself, be like God. Try to gain more wisdom and find more characteristics that Christ has and ask Him to fill you up with His Spirit so you can be more like Him instead of trying to be like other people. I'm hoping that you take a look at that story in this book. I'm praying that I said something today that would encourage you. And you can subscribe and like us and follow us on Instagram or Facebook. Thanks. Bye-bye.